my name is Carissa and I'm your English pal leader.
We're gonna do a couple of competitions such as essay competition, debate, chorus speaking, spelling, you name it all. And those who win it will get a special note that contains the ways to ease your muerte.
Hello everyone, my name is Lau Hai Eun, pal leader for English. Participating in English competition enhances our members' development in and out of the classroom. You can learn more and improve your English level in 5 weeks. Also, you can build confidence through the competition, such as public speaking and poetry.
Hello everyone, my name is Jasmine and I'm your PAL leader for English. The next activity you plan on having is an English-themed explorers. Students will get to perform various tasks while having fun. Here's a little sneak peek.
Charades, vocab bingo, dictionary, and taboo words. Sounds fun, right?
Hello everyone, I'm Ajit Vijayan, PAL leader for English. Joining an explorers not only helps students to complete a set of tasks using their own understanding, yet it also helps them to work efficiently in a group of people. The activities held would test the students to think quickly and creatively to come up with solutions or methods to solve the problem at hand.
Hi everyone, I'm Ahmad Hafizan bin Ahmad Hafizan, your English PAL leader. So our third idea is that we'll create a Q&A Telegram channel. By using this Telegram channel, students can ask questions and we, the PAL leaders, will do our best to help them. Other than that, we'll send them with some tips to ace their muet.
Hi, my name is Lakshman from F2P7 and I'm an English PAL leader. Benefits of starting a Telegram channel can help students clear their doubts and get useful learning materials online.
Hello everyone, I am Intan Alila and I am your PAL leader for English. We will introduce you a word a day where we will give you a new word each day with its meaning and how to use it in a sentence. We will blast it on the official Telegram group.
Hi everyone, my name is Dheeraj Ramakrishna. I'm from class F3P2 and I'm a PAL leader for English. Through this, students get to expand their vocabulary and also learn new words they have never encountered before.